Hello everyone, welcome to CC Mandarin again. I'm Christina. As you can see right now, I'm at the gym. 健身房, okay? 健身房. Today our topic is about fitness. 健身, okay? 健身. So this machine here is called 跑步机, okay? 跑步机 is the third tone.Fourth tone and the first tone, okay? But here is like we don't need to pronounce the full third tone. It's 跑步机, okay? 他每天在跑步机上跑八公里。他每天在跑步机上跑八公里。Again, it's like it's the typical who, when.Where and what. It means he runs 8 kilometers every day. Okay, the next one is 俯卧撑, okay? 俯卧撑. The same pronunciation as 跑步机, just half of the, half of the third tone, okay? 俯卧撑.他一分钟可以做四十个俯卧撑。He can do 40 push-ups in 1 minute. 他一分钟可以做四十个俯卧撑。The one he just did here is called 引体向上。Okay, 引体向上。It's two third tones and two fourth tones. 引体向上. So here's a quick quiz for you. He can do the pull-ups, maybe 50. He can do 50 pull-ups in 2 minutes. What is that in Chinese? Okay. So this one here is called 动感单车. Okay. 动感单车. Because it's like riding a bicycle, so we call it 单车. And also, it is has lots of movements and motion, so we call it like 动感. Okay, 动感单车。他每天骑四十分钟的动感单车。他每天骑四十分钟的动感单车。It's like she's doing the spinning every day for 40 minutes.So this is so much for today's lesson, and we had this lesson at 健身房, at the gym, and hope you enjoy the video and enjoy 健身. Okay, see you next time, bye!